You know, it used to be if you wanted to drive a hybrid vehicle, try to help save the environment, you had to make a lot of sacrifices. First of all, the car was going to be really ugly, like the Prius. But also, you're really not going to get much luxury, not much comfort. Now, with cars like this new Platinum Edition 2017 Ford Fusion Hybrid, you can have luxury, comfort, and get great fuel mileage. Ford was one of the first, if not the first, to come out with a hybrid that was shaped like a regular car instead of a spaceship. In 2008, they started production on the Fusion Hybrid, and it's been getting more and more luxurious ever since. This Platinum package is new for 2017. It gives you a ton of features that you couldn't get before. There's LED headlights. You've got the full suite of safety features. Like right now, it's using the lane assist to help keep me in the center of the lane. You've got collision avoidance, and we even got a chance earlier to see how the pedestrian detection works. If you're at a light and go to take off, it'll beep and show you if there's a pedestrian in your blind spot, which is actually one of the more dangerous these days. Pedestrians aren't really recognizing that if they can't see the driver, you can't make eye contact with the driver. The driver can't see you through the A-pillar. This system is a great safety feature to keep from running into a pedestrian when you don't want to, because who wants to run into a pedestrian? Also with this package, you get Ford's softest and most luxurious leather, which actually the same leather that they use in the Lincoln automobiles. It's extremely soft to the touch, almost like a glove leather, and it's got a diamond pattern that's stitched into it, a lot like an Aston Martin would be. It's just really, especially for a Fusion, which a lot of people consider, you know, as a rental car, if you will, this Fusion is beautiful on the inside. You also get Ford's Sync 3 on this 8-inch touchscreen. While it's far better than any previous Sync system, there's still some room for improvement. In addition to all that safety technology, there's some other really interesting uses of technology in here. For instance, it uses noise cancellation with stereo to actually pump sounds in that will cancel out the road noise. When it's in electric mode and you're going on electric motor, with the noise cancellation, this is one of the quietest cars out there, let alone Mercedes, BMW, it doesn't matter. It's really a luxurious, quiet cabin. The hybrid drive system on the Fusion uses a 118 horsepower electric motor and a 141 horsepower 2-liter four-cylinder engine. And it can run up to 85 miles an hour electric only. So when you're cruising on the highway, if you've got a good charge on the onboard battery, it'll just run on the electric motor and save you gas. That electric motor is always helping. There's a little meter on the dash that shows you how much it's helping. And that, what that does is it lessens the load on the gasoline engine. So that increases your mileage. Like most hybrid systems, this works the best in the city. 43 miles per gallon city is what this is rated at. So to have essentially a midsize, but quite a large sedan with this much luxury and getting 43 miles per gallon in the city, it's pretty fantastic. The highway mileage is 41. That's really good for a vehicle of this size and with this many features. One of the only misses we really found in the interior is this sunshade for the moonroof. As you can hear, it's quite loud when you slide it back and forth. It's a little bit loose in its tracks. And when you do a hard stop, it'll actually slide forward. It's kind of a carryover from some of the less expensive Fusions. We kind of wish that the Platinum had a nicer version, maybe even motorized. The 12-speaker Sony stereo is really good. It's better than you would expect from a Sony. Everybody else is using Bose, Bang & Olufsen, all these different names. The Sony really does the job. As far as handling goes, we've had a chance to try it out on some of these twisty California roads, and the Fusion already is a competent handling sedan. This Platinum Edition has 18-inch wheels, performance all-season tires. It actually really has a ton of grip, a great handling feel. Again, is this a sports car? No, but it's a really competent handling car when the road starts to bend. Some of the other great features you get are heated and cooled seats, plenty of power outlets. You've got USB and a 12-volt outlet here. There's a 110-volt outlet in the back here as well. Other than the hybrid badge on the side, there's nothing else to tell you that this is a hybrid. It's actually just a really beautiful sedan. The grille shape is borrowed from Aston Martin. Now that it's owned by Ford, a lot of that design can get shared. You've got the new LED headlights. beautiful metallic paint. Man, it's beautiful here. Got all these million-dollar homes cut into the hill, the ocean right here. LA is off in the distance. What were we talking about again? Oh yeah, the Ford Fusion Hybrid. So what do we think about this new Platinum Edition? It's the best combination of luxury, economy, performance, and safety that we've seen, and for $37,000, it's a heck of a bargain as well.